Removal. Step 1. Compressor location. The compressor is located in front of the spare tire well underneath the car. Remove the protective cover from the underside of the compressor via the 3 mounting studs. With the 3 nuts removed, remove the cover to expose the compressor. Removal. Step 2. Removing the compressor. Disconnect the 3 electrical plugs. One plug is on the solenoid, while the other 2 are positioned to the right. Disconnect the airline and intake air hose from the compressor. The compressor is connected to its mount by 3 nuts, one on each isolator. Once these nuts are removed, the old compressor can be removed from the car. Install. Step 3. Transferring the remaining hardware. The isolators will be used on the new compressor. Transfer the rubber boots, the isolator springs, and the washer nuts to the new compressor mounting bracket. The compressor is now ready for installation. Install. Step 4. Installing the compressor. Carefully place the new compressor into the car. Reinstall and tighten the 3 nuts, one on each isolator. Reconnect the 3 electrical plugs, airline, and intake air hose to the compressor. Finally, replace the protective cover to the underside of the compressor and reinstall the 3 mounting studs. Installation completed. Congratulations.